Oh, the number of times I've wanted to get you into the ring, and here we are. We're at the Windsor Boxing Club, and the best amateur boxers in Ontario will be lacing them up. Actually, they won't be lacing up.
No?
No, they don't have laces anymore. I didn't know that, but they're now all just the Velcro gloves. But they're quit it. The best boxers will be here the last week of October.
Volunteer, come on.
All right, I'm
ready.
Ever
punched a girl before? Come on.
I'm about to. Hey! Right then.
Come on, Wim. Come on. Give me your best shot. Come on.
The last week of October, the Holiday Inn Select, the Windsor Boxing Club is hosting the Ontario Championships. Today we're going to give you a preview. It might be just me in a segment, though. That's hockey. That doesn't count.
Yeah? Oh, my head. I'm so gonna kill him. You're dead, man. You're dead.
Houida, just a shadow of her former self. And Cheyenne, one of the competitors for the Ontario Championships, working on some shadow boxing. Claudia Rankwitz Lefebvre is a silver medalist, former Canadian competitor, who is also with the Windsor Amateur Boxing Club. And you're pretty much hosting this event. What a huge endeavor.
It's a lot of work, from designing the poster to the tickets to making sure all the sponsors, boxers, you know, we have four boxers here from this club that are actually going to be fighting. So.
But there are hundreds coming from all over Ontario.
All over Ontario, top boxers of Ontario, they'll be here.
So when does it all get started?
October 29th, it's a Thursday, fight starts 7, and then Friday 1 and 7, Saturday 1 and 7, and the finals are Sunday.
And tickets are available for individual days, or I understand you can also get an all-event pass.
All-event pass is $60, and that takes you from the Thursday to Sunday. You can buy tickets at the boxing event, or if you want in advance for the full event, you can call the boxing club, or the Holiday Inn.
Yeah, at the Holiday Inn Select, so very easy to get to, lots of great parking.
Yeah.
How is Windsor's boxing community? Are we a strong contender?
I think we are. We have a lot of talents, Mary being the one, world champion, and hopefully we got you know, future champions coming along from this club, especially.
Now, obviously, there are a number of different weight divisions, but as we're seeing today, women's boxing has really excelled.
A lot, yes. I remember back in the days when I was boxing, I used to basically pray that I had a fight, you know, make sure that one event I was going to have a fight. Now the girls, it's just the female boxing is really, really progressing to a better, and now we're having the Olympics boxing, so that's a big surprise. Hopefully Mary will be one of our Olympians.
Is it more of a technical game at the amateur level?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Now, for the provincials, they will have a computer scoring. So it's a little bit different than shows. Shows, you have your judging, it's manual, where the provincials will be a computerized.
How does the computer work?
Through two judges got to see the same punch at once, so they got to.
Okay.
They got to increase the points that way. Yeah.
So there is still judging, but
there's still judging,
but
it's all computerized. So it's no, like, you know, if you're the hometown, they're going to give you the fight, things like that. It's all computerized.
So you know where you stand in the fight as it progresses.
And that's exactly, exactly.
That's like fencing.
And then, too, when you're, you know, in a provincial tournament, your coach, you got to practice, you got to learn all the standings in the ring, where it's better for you to move and where the punches, because the way the judging is, right? So if they see you with the punch, you get a point.
Wow,
so
that's an awful lot of work. That's a real ballet of sorts.
A lot of technique.
All right, well, coming up in the next segment, I think you're getting in the ring with Houida?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm not worried.